The music in this movie is incredible. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. Every time I heard a new song, I got chills. I was gonna do a reaction to the soundtrack before watching the movie, but I chose to keep it a surprise, so I don't actually have a reaction to the songs. I heard them for the first time in the movie theater, but every time a song started, I felt chills. I was so in love with every single song. I'm gonna make sure I have that soundtrack. It's beautiful. It's just perfect. This is also such a beautiful love story and emotional. On one hand, we have Allie, who is not happy with her job. She's a singer-songwriter who has been told many times that she does not look the part and that she will never make it, but she still has this dream inside of her. You get to feel so much for her just by knowing that she loves to do this thing, but she's been told no so many times. It's made her not feel confident showing that talent, which is very sad to see. But as the movie goes on, you get to see her regain that confidence and you get to see her shine. On the other hand, we have Jack, who is super successful. He has apparently everything you could ever ask for, but he is not happy. He is longing for more, and he has this problem with alcohol and drugs. So you got two people who are struggling with their lives, and once they meet, let me tell you, pure magic happens. From the moment they meet, you can feel the chemistry between Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper's characters. They are perfect for each other. Every time they're on screen together, you just feel that emotional connection. And I think that connection is what makes this movie very special because it doesn't seem like a fake relationship. You truly buy that these two are a couple and that these two are in love. And you get to be a part of that life. You get a front row seat to their lives, and it is very, very emotional. I did not expect it to be this emotional. By the end, my heart was broken and I was just feeling sad. The performances are unbelievable, both from Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. These two are incredible. You get to feel the emotions they're feeling because they're that good. On behalf of how strong the connection was and on behalf of their individual performances as well, their full performance. And you truly get that once you see it. If you've seen it, you know what I'm talking about. It just feels so real. You just buy it. An emotional roller coaster ride. As the story progresses, you get to discover more and more about Jack's character, and you truly see that he is in a dark place. He is struggling with this addiction, battling these demons inside of him, and you truly feel that as well. So you are seeing both sides of the coin here. You're tumbling between emotions. You get to see this artist grow, and you get to see this grown artist go back to his solitary being and consumed by his emotions and his regrets. It's very, very emotional. When the lights turned on after the movie was over, a lot of people were crying. I was tearing up. It is that good. Songs also have a very important part in this because through songs, you get to know more about the story and you get to listen to how they feel, how one feels about the other, and that really gets to your heart. You get to listen to first original songs. When I was reading the credits, almost every single song is co-written by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper as well. So these are very talented individuals. Honestly, just give them Grammys and Oscars because they do deserve them. I was just blown away by both the music and the movie, and I know Bradley is directing and he really did a great job. The shots are beautiful. That opening shot when Jack is playing his concert was special, and throughout the movie you get to see different shots that really make this movie what it is. Beautiful direction, beautiful music, beautiful characters, and a beautiful love story that you get to witness yourself. So if you have not seen A Star Is Born, please go to the movie theater and go watch it. It's unbelievable. We got to see the evolution of Jack and Allie as individuals, as a couple, as artists and musicians. This was sort of like a short video because it's late. I really hope you enjoyed the movie if you have seen it. Have you seen A Star Is Born? Let me know in the comments what you thought about it. Did you like the songs? The songs are just wow. Emoji with heart eyes. I just loved every single one of them. If you like this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Follow me on Stardust at Minute Movie Pop. Here's my other social media if you want to follow me and talk to me. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and I will see you soon. A Star Is Born. Primero que nada, la música en esta película, wow, de verdad. Cada que empezaba una canción nueva, sentía la piel chinita, me encantó. Estoy 100% segura que voy a comprar el álbum. De verdad, wow, se sentí súper bonito. canciones muy, muy bonitas. Y cuando leí los créditos al final, sale que casi todas están co-escritas por Lady Gaga, Bradley Cooper también. Entonces, son personas súper talentosas. Ni hablar de su actuación. Los dos, wow. ¿Crees que son pareja? ¿Crees que lo que están sintiendo es verdad? Yo sé que es el punto de actuar, pero su actuación, wow. No creí que esta película fuera tan emotiva. Al final, mucha gente estaba llorando. Yo, se me salió la lagrimita y estaban mis ojos así como... O sea, nunca creí que fuera una película que me dejara triste y que me dejara pensando sobre la vida. Una historia muy bonita de amor. Por un lado tenemos a Ally, que no es feliz con su trabajo. Ella canta y escribe, tiene un sueño, pero mil y un veces le han dicho que no la va a hacer. Que por cómo se ve, que no. Simplemente ya nunca vas a poder hacer tu sueño. Y ella, pues... ella se cohíbe y no quiere seguir con eso. Conoce a Jack. Jack, por el otro lado, es muy famoso y a pesar de que parece que lo tiene todo, no lo tiene todo y tiene un vacío muy grande dentro de él. Tiene un problema con las drogas y con el alcoholismo, entonces eso lo tiene triste. Llega a saber qué tan mal está. Cuando Ally y Jack se conocen, magia, de verdad. Desde que se conocen fue como, ¡ay, qué bonitos! Y conforme iba pasando la película, ibas descubriendo más cosas de sus personajes. Entonces todo tenía más sentido. Es como si tuvieras un asiento en primera fila en sus vidas. Ves cómo evolucionan como personas, como pareja, como artistas. Muy especial fue la conexión entre Lady Gaga y Bradley Cooper. Súper grandes actores, súper grandes cantantes y músicos. De verdad, no tengo palabras qué tan bien lo hacen. Sus actuaciones... 10, bravo, 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 denle su Oscar porque se lo merecen. Bradley Cooper dirige y hace un muy buen trabajo. Esa primera escena cuando abre la película y ves a Jack cantando en el escenario me gustó mucho. Hay varias escenas en donde ves ese toque especial para hacer su debut como director. Bravo, muy emotiva, todavía estoy pensando en lo que pasó y todavía sigo como, te deja pensando en la vida también. Como lo dije al principio, la música tiene un papel muy importante en la película. A través de la música puedes saber más acerca de los personajes, cómo se sienten y la relación que tienen. Canciones muy bonitas que te llegan al corazón, en especial la última, es que era como, no. Empecé casi a llorar, mis ojos estaban como rojos y así. Tienen que ir a verla al cine, no se la quieren perder. En el cine se ve súper bien, en grande, se escucha súper bonito. Una película que vale la pena, deja pensando en la vida, en las oportunidades que dejamos ir, en los sueños. Está muy, 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 muy bonita, de verdad. Vayan a verla, no se la pierdan antes de que la quiten. ¿Ya vieron A Star Is Born? Díganme en los comentarios si les gustó o no. Si te gustó este video, dale like, sígueme en Stardust. Estoy como Minute Movie Pop. Aquí están mis otras redes sociales por si quieren seguirme, platicar conmigo. Suscríbanse a mi canal de YouTube y nos vemos pronto.